Wake up, Mr. Webb! Mr. Webb! Mr. Webb!
Yeah. 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 And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. From the shy like Tim, it's a harder way. So this is in the name of love, like Robert say. Before you ask me to go get a job today, can I at least get a raise on the minimum wage? And I know the government administer AIDS, so I guess we just pray like the minister say. Alu Akbar and throwing some hot cars. The things we seen on the screen, it's not ours. But these niggas from the hood, so these dreams not far. Where I'm from, the dope boys is the rock stars. But they can't cop cars without seeing cop cars. I guess they want us all behind bars. I know it, and I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. But we'll find a way.
Nothing lasts forever, but be honest, babe.
This shit matters. Putting substance into something in the world, so used to instant gratification. I found this instrumental on my phone while on vacation. Eve sent it a year ago or so. I probably heard it before, but slept on it, you know. Shit, I'm always connected as soon as you press play. At times you gotta step away, do some living. Let time provide a new prescription, give them truer vision. I dibble dabble in a few religions. My homie constantly telling me about Quran, putting me on. I read a few pages and recognize the wisdom in it, but I ain't got the discipline for sticking with it. Now I'm on the way to London, got a show for 7 digits. I'm wondering just when did I become my biggest critic. I wanna be my biggest fan, like how I was when did nobody know my jams. Today my son said dad, let go my hand. Reminded me one day he's gonna be his own man. And my job is to make sure he's equipped. I gotta make sure he not no bitch, cause niggas bound to try him. If I said I was the toughest growing up, I would be lying. I had a fear of getting punched while everybody eyeing. Add to that a constant fear of dying by gunshot wound or other violent type of endings. I kept a tough demeanor on the surface, but was mostly just pretending. Luckily my bluff was working way more often than not. But sometimes a nigga blew my car, trying to expose me for a fraud. And with my reputation at stake, I was scuffling just to save face. Couple wins, couple losses, some broken up too quick to call it. My last scrap was with Puff Daddy, who would've thought it. I bought that nigga album in 7th grade and played it so much, you would've thought my favorite rapper was Puff. Back then I ain't no shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just ignorance. Before it's introduced, the currency eclipse of bad licks to have a nigga serving 3 to 6. Shit.
And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. But we'll find a way.
Nothing lasts forever, but be honest, babe. Truth, but it may be the only way.
They say people in your life for seasons, and anything that happened is for a reason. And niggas gun clapping and keep the squeezing. And grab, keep praying and keep believing in Jesus. And one day that you see him, till then walk in his footsteps and try to be him. The devil is alive, I feel him breathing. Claiming money is the key, so keep on dreaming. And put them lottery tickets just to tease us. My Aunt Pam can't put them cigarettes down, so now my little cousin smoking them cigarettes now. His job try to claim that he too niggerish now. Is it cause his skin blacker than licorice now? I can't figure it out, I'm sticking it now. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today.